is 300 plus pounds. He didn't move him off the line.
It's third and one from the 40 for the Illini. The big handoff. Great block by Havard. Outside for Cook. He's got the first down. Rumbling down the side. With room to roam. Being chased by Newby into the end zone for an Illini touchdown.
Well, that's what makes Illinois so tough to defend. They get the two tight end sets. You think it's got to be a run. They slip 34 in the five. Throw him the football, and he runs the rest of the way. Poor tackling by Virginia.
There was an outstanding block by Havard in the backfield, and with that touchdown pass, he just broke the University of Illinois touchdown passing record of Jeff George. Rutgers puts it through. Great catch and run by Jameel Cook. Watch the block.
He's going to come into flat.
Everybody up trying to stop the run.
Havard with the block right there.
Now down the sideline, and I'll bet you his mom is standing up in her seat right now in the stadium, like the rest of the Illinois fans.
Sweet had a shot at him.
Quick in the fight. You see, once you get full, that play action is what holds it. That's the quarterback in the offensive line giving a sell fake. Newby was biting on it just a little bit too quick, the safety.
That's that freshman safety up, biting on the run, lets him get behind him.